Hey guys, it's Dr. Brockenshire, and I want to talk to you today about some technology we've been using in the office. As you know, I've been doing this for 20 years, and most of my passion has been around the brain, closed head injuries, and cognitive decline. And so what I'm excited to bring you today is this technology called WAVI, W-A-V-I. What it's done for me in my practice is allowed me to take the art and science of chiropractic into the 21st century by seeing into how the brain responds real time to stimulus for the mind. It's totally exploded my practice, and it's changing my patients' lives every single day we run it. In fact, we've incorporated it now into every new patient procedure we do. It's now our number one testing modality. It's totally mind-blowing what we're getting out of this. And this technology is really a form of an EEG. So what we're capturing is a P300 wavelength. What I'm getting out of it for my patients and what their reporting software can do for you is elicit real-time functional measurements of the human brain. Evoked potentials can be done live. And from there, you can look at things like heart rate variability. We notice that some of the reporting data helps us understand the ADHD potentials a little better. So we've been able to change people's lives in 1 to 2 weeks, not 1 to 2 months or 1 to 2 years. The accuracy of this tech is second to none. It's easy to do. It takes about 20 minutes to do a total scan in the office. You can have somebody do it for you, and you can sit down with a patient and explain to them real time with their reports as a dashboard what's going on in their brain. The reason I think we're getting so much success with it is the patients are participating in real functional medicine testing, and they're not just going out and wondering what it all means, but they're competing with themselves. So now your patient has a vested interest in truly making their mind and brain the best it can be. This technology is now a guide for me to see how our protocols are enhancing the human cognitive function and what we can do to enhance that further, particularly in students and athletes. And what's great about Midwest Brain Health is you're not dealing with layers and layers of corporate structure. If anything happens and we need support, they're a text away. So we can get support immediately. We've had to actually contact them during a test, and we've had immediate support. Where do you get tech support like that? So if you want to help your patients find out truly what they're working with in their brain and their mind, we now have a way to measure that very cost effectively, very easily, no muss, no fuss, no tech fear. And it can be done in the office in under 20 minutes. The reports are ready immediately, and you can review those reports with the client. So that allows you to show their potential growth by following your protocols over 3 weeks, 3 months, to a year. You can track how they're improving their cognitive function with simple technology, easy to use, and non-invasive.